Hi everyone, Vanessa here with your next weekly devotional for day 23. So, let's get into today's reading. And y'all know that I've been using grace and gratitude, and till I get to the end, I'll be using it, okay? Another kind of grace. Grace is a gift from God. For every believer, the instant they receive Christ and say as Savior, but there is another kind of grace that isn't received, it is said. It's the offering of thanksgiving before a meal. This form of grace comes from the Latin gratiarum actio, which means act of thanks. Jesus said grace from the feeding of the 5,000 to the Last Supper to set the example for us to follow. But in our hurried pace, it's easy to skip saying and to go right to consuming without a second thought. To honor our Lord, saying grace is a simple, sweet and divine outward expression for the glad and heartfelt gracefulness within. So let us remember not only to live in grace, but to say it too. And today's prayer is, Father, because of your provision, I eat and am nourished. I know there are many who starve, yet you fill my plate. Thank you for your abundance. May I never take it for granted. This is day 23. I want to thank you all for watching. Please like, share, and comment. And if you haven't done so, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell to get notified of when I upload new content, when I go live, or when I do a premiere. Please be kind, be blessed, be caring, and be thoughtful. And bye-bye for now.